I can't get a hold of him, so I sent him a text message. We're going to head back up to Rockmart, Georgia. Their paperweight's completely out. Their weights are way off. And I'm in 10 hole, so I could move. I've still got to move 2,000 pounds forward. So, what's that, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, so that'd be, I could move 3,000 pounds forward. But I can't, because I can't dodge no scales. Like 480 pounds overweight, I can burn that off in fuel eventually. But the problem is, see, that's the reason I had to come this way. Now I know why I had to come. See, that's why I had to come this way. Chicken house is closed going west. I've got to think about that, 480 pounds. It's 480 pounds, let me think about that. I'm freaking driving again. I need to come over here. She went back to driving. I can burn the fuel off, and I'm allowed it because I got an APU on my truck, so they give you 500 pounds gross over because you got an APU. Well, they used to, but I don't know if it's the same anymore. So, it's like my tandem's. Three, six, nine, 12, 15, 17, So let's see. Hold on a minute, I gotta think about it. See, I can go. £9, 1 gallon, mate. I apologise for being in your way, brother. I'm sorry. So £9 to a gallon. 5 gallons, 5 miles would be, what's that? 5 times 9 equals 45 miles. Because I got an APU, so they'll let you get away with an APU, but I gotta be. I gotta see if they're still closed. I'm right on top of them. Okay. Fuck it, let's go. Let's go. Alabama's close, so let's go. All I got to deal with is Mississippi and Arkansas. I can burn most of it off. I've never come out of Rockmart heavy like that before. That's freaking insane. Thank you. I'm legal. I am legal. I'm not overweight. I'm not running illegal. I'm overweight, but only because of my APU. My APU adds 500 pounds to my load. So, but their paperwork's way out because they had me down at like 42,100. Well, if I'm overweight like I am because I'm full of diesel in the truck, I'm like nearly 45,000 pound in the trailer. Their adjustment's way out. But I told you there was a reason I had to come this way. So we're gonna run now into Alabama. Deal with his Mississippi. Because I don't want to go back to Rockmart. Yeah, I know, there's a line here somewhere, I just can't see it in the sun. See it in the video, I can't see it in the sun. pain in the ass to go back. If I can legally run across the road, I will.